Chairman.
Say one thing, those of us that are small cities would like to see maybe be in trouble, live in trouble, or we don't have anything like that in Asher. And the RDC helps us a lot, but maybe if we could come up with at least a very simple ordinance that is proposed for all the cities to adopt, then we'll probably accomplish more in our small city. We could draw up an ordinance if we pick up the trash or do this or that. Essentially, we're concerned about people who come off of 75, because that's where our tax money comes from. But we're concerned about the entire area. So it seems like what we could do is, councils and all of us come up with some kind of a basic ordinance that would cover what we need to cover.
Well, again, I think that that is extremely important, and again, it goes back to the point of consistency within the ordinances. I don't think that the ordinance needs to be so complicated that it's a difficult ordinance to understand. I think that becomes part of the issue. But I think if we can come up with an ordinance that could at least be generic throughout the communities, then I think we're well on our way to being able to accomplish some, at least some guidelines for litter control in our community.
Chairman.
Yes.
The city of Lake Park has an ordinance for trash and litter. The important thing is enforcement of that ordinance. We have our city marshal who actively goes around and enforces and tries to educate people not to go out there and take it, but to provide corrective actions, unkept lots, trash, or whatever might be visible. So I think enforcement is critical to any type of ordinance.
Well, I agree. I mean, there's no need to have an ordinance if you're not going to be able to enforce something. But I do believe that that's important, but it's got to be an ordinance that will be structured and put together in a way to where it is enforceable. I would agree with that. Is there anything else now that we want to add to litter control before we move on to the next item? So then we can collectively agree that this would be, litter control would be an item that Public Works would need to address, and that we would turn it over to Public Works now for them to be able to take and move the follow-up course. I'm sorry, we're going to hold all the comments till the end. If we get too scattered out, we'll be here all day. So just sit tight, and we'll have an opportunity for folks who want to speak to speak at the end. Okay? So we're ready to move from litter control.